Welcome to the Repka Chess Zone. I am happy to see you in advanced level now. We have already finished our beginners and intermediate level. First, you should know about the opening moves. If you make a big mistake in opening, you will lose the game immediately. What is the mistake? I will show you some example. See on the board. White plays e4, black plays e5, knight to f3, attack the e5 pawn, f6, this is a bad move. How? Now, white gives the sacrifice knight on e5, f takes e5, queen to h5 check. The post move too, only two options for black. g3 or king to e7. If black plays g6, now queen will give the check and win the rook on h8. So, this is the first move. g6 is very bad. Again, repeat e4, e5. Knight to f3, pawn to f6. Knight sacrifice. e5, queen h5 check. Now this is the king to e7. Again, one another move for black. Queen to e5 check. King will go on f7, bishop to c4, checking the king. Here is only move for king. King to g6, queen f5 check, force move. King to h6 and d4, discover the check. Only move for black, g5, protecting his king. Again, one another attack by white, h4 pawn. Bishop e7, defending the h5 pawn. Now, h takes g5, this is a double check. Forced to move king to g7 and queen on f7 checkmate. This is the opening trap, well known opening trap. Now, I am giving a martial attack main variation today, and this is my part 1 for martial attack. Please write down the game. E4, E5, knight to F3, and knight to C6. This knight defending this pawn. Now, bishop to B5. This is the Ruy Lopez variation. Black play a6. If white takes the knight, bishop takes c6, d takes c6, and white seemed happy for knight to e5, but after the queen d4, white will lose the pawn and taking the advantage of tempo. So, this is wrong move for bishop to c6, e4, e5, knight to f3, knight to c6, rule of face bishop b5, pawn to a6, bishop to a4. Now, black will attack the e4 pawn. Quite simply, castle. If black will capture the pawn, the rook will come on e1 square and regain the pawn. Black bishop to e7, now threatening the knight to e4 pawn. Rook e1, same pawn, b5, attack the bishop, bishop to b3, only move. Now black make castle. And c3. Note down, this is an important move for white. c3 means white want to accept your martial attack. Now, how to get a martial attack? Black plays immediately d5, pawn sacrifice on e4. Now, e takes d5, Knight captures d5. Knight takes e5. Knight takes e5. Rook cross e5. Black will defend the knight by c6 move. D4. Bishop to d6. Rook to e1. Queen to h4. G3. Queen to h3. Bishop e3. Bishop to g4. And queen to d3. This is the martial attacks most common and famous tradition. Now, hope you are enjoying this video. We will meet my next video, part 2 for martial attack. Goodbye.